been quite a while since I've done a reading update, so I thought I'd do one really quickly. I haven't been reading any more of the books off the, I think it was 12 that I started the year with that I wanted to try to get to during the year. So far I've read two of them, which was Sam Walton's autobiography and any Harry Potter book, so I've covered those. But lately I haven't felt like doing really any deep reading or reading of new books, so I've just been doing some rereading. And I love kids' books, so all the books today are kind of kids' books. They're geared toward, I believe, like 10 to 14 or 9 to 13 or something like that. So the books that I've read recently are Free Willy 1, Free Willy 2, and Free Willy 3, which are all written and based off of the movies, which I recommend the movies and the books. And I also read Indian in the Cupboard. And it's a really good book. The movie didn't follow the book very closely, so I mean, it's okay, but it's not near as good as the book. So I recommend all four of these, and if you think, well, those are just kids' books, who cares? Sometimes it's fun to just do some light reading, which is what I've been doing lately. And so, yeah, that is what I've been up to reading-wise, and sorry this is so short, but I've been really busy, and so hopefully I will have more videos and updates up quicker next time, but no guarantees. So anyway, bye.